up on a Sunday with me head about to burst from all I drank that night before to try and quench me thirst. As quick as I could wake myself and lift me trousers from the ground, well, I'd be going like a rocket as I flitter through the pocket to count my last few pound. I was heading for the town. Oh, I was heading for the town. I would head up to the local once I showed me face at mass to get a seat up at the bar. That place could fill up fast. Oh, the pub, it was a special place, but on a Sunday even more, because the law that time had a closing time between the hours of 2 and 4. Between the hours of 2 and 4. We had Hagen on the squeeze box, Reilly on the whistle with the hills of Donegal. Then Big Man Green had his vocal in between, though he couldn't sing at all. While the crack and song with the bow were on and the whole place shouting for more. Oh, the place it was hopping and the guards, they were knocking, nearly beating down the door. Between the hours of 2 and 4. Between the hours of 2 and 4. The pub life, it has taken a great fall. When you go out on a Sunday now, there's no one out at all. So in my view, what I have to do is bring it back as it was before, when no one was allowed, but there always was a crowd between the hours of 2 and 4. Between the hours of 2 and 4. We had Hagen on the squeeze box, Riley on the whistle with the hills of Donegal. Then Big Man Green had his vocal in between, though he couldn't sing at all. While the crack and song with the bower on and the whole place shouting for more. Oh, the place it was hopping and the guards, they were knocking, nearly beating